Well, it is March and it's still wintertime. It's still freaking freezing outside. Occasionally it snows. So I can't paint still. I can't do any custom models. I really, really want to. I have a crap ton of ideas. Especially for the new kits that are coming out. And the one idea I have is I wanted to have the Wing Gundam Fenice and make the full body Fenice, which you've probably seen pictures of it on online, where people got two, and they just did it even on both sides. Although, I wanted to keep the normal version here, so I'd have to have three. And thankfully, I have three. And so here is the full body version. And you can see, basically, it's even on both sides. The hardest part was probably the head, because you obviously have one broken and one normal horn. I just had to, well, it wasn't really that hard, I just had to kind of cut the part sticking out here. I just had to shave it off so I could fit it onto here. It's loosely glued. I'm going to have to shave that off too, just so it looks even. Not too bad. And I just use a normal V-fin, because obviously this V-fin, really have to do some modification to duplicate that. But the normal one's okay. And the wings, because the wings on here, it's on the hinge. And when you bring the hinge forward, it kind of obstructs the arm. You have to have the arm a little bit forward. But if I did it with both, it'd be like that. So what I did, I just actually realized it, I took the joints and I flipped them. And I took the, because it's the pegs inside the backpack, I just cut them and made them a little smaller. And then, it means that these can be on the back, because the joints are folding inwards. So they're just resting on the backpack. And now it kind of looks like the Wing Zero Custom, because you know it has the smaller wings in the middle. And I can still fold them out, and then spread them. And then have a really cool wing sticking out. That looks pretty cool. I like that. I do. And it just, it's a little more compact, just be able to fold these ones back here, get them out of the way. Yeah. So yeah, just flip them around. It works rather. You can do it with the original too if you wanted to. I just, you'd have to flip it onto this side though, because you don't have two of these. And yeah. And I took the extra clip from the other, beam lance, and I just clipped the buster rifle there. I could, if I wanted to, give him the other buster rifle, but I don't think I'm going to. Yeah, so what I'm going to do is try and give this guy a Wing Zero Custom S color scheme. I think that would look pretty good. So yeah, that is my idea for a wing, head fell off. Wing Fenice full body custom. Like I said, one of many ideas I have for this year when it freaking stopped being winter. Oops. So that is about it. And I will see you at the next review.